can wait a minute, Deborah.
Okay. Oh, yeah, scriptures. Yes.
Now we have our scripture reading, Romans 5:17. As you all probably know, we studied that last week, I think. And we studied a little, worked on it this week, too. And it says, "For if by one man's offense death reigned through the one, much more those who receive abundance of grace and of the gift of righteousness will reign in life through the one, Jesus Christ." May the Lord add blessings.